One of my hopes for the decade by 2030 is that we will routinely be making long-term basin-wide measurements of the biology of the oceans to see how the various parts of the ocean interact and how the biology changes with climate and with human impacts on the ocean. We have to know more. We have to understand this great piece of the globe that affects us